So I'd like to thank all of you for joining us for the graduation ceremony of the Department of Microbiology, Immunology, and Molecular Genetics. I'd also like to thank the many staff who made this event possible, in particular our departmental chief administrative officer, Paula McCray, who's standing back here. Paula, would you just step out a little bit, please? Thank you. And of course, someone who all of our graduating seniors know and appreciate, our spectacular student affairs officer, Ms. Bridget Wolfgang. Bridget. So in closing, you, our graduates, are now poised to address many of the challenges we face and to contribute to this amazing period of exploration in the life sciences. Graduation means an end to your time as undergraduates at UCLA and the beginning of the next phase of your life and endeavors. And although we bid you farewell as a graduating class of 2010, you will be always members of the UCLA family. Once a Bruin, always a Bruin. It has been an honor and a pleasure to have you as our students, and on behalf of our entire faculty and staff, we wish you success and happiness in the years to come. We hope you and your family and friends will join us afterward for reception. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in once again congratulating the graduating class of 2010.